Chapter 7, Old Town.
Head for the church ruins.
That's gonna be fun. There.
Whatever she's doing, it's bad and you gotta stop it. Then snatch the goddamn folder. Only one more hill, Billy boy. Only one more.
How do I get this guy? I don't understand. How do I get him? The fudge, dude. Okay, so I guess I just can't let them get too close. Am I stupid? No. Already explode? Oh, there we go. Okay, cool, cool. Up here. Style hand grenades. Nice. Gold, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on. Dude, chill out. Is that gold? Sure is. Woo! I guess there's no reason to come over here. more gold.
Woohoo!
It's just kind of slow paced in comparison to the music that's playing. You know? Like, I'm not really that worried.
Sounds like it's like, oh, you gotta move for your life.
Take
that! Yeah.
Buddy. Gosh dang it. Need a key. It's gotta be in this building, right? Gosh dang it. Freaking knives, man. There it is.
Are you still there, Blazkowicz?
Yeah.
I'm here, Kessler. What's your status?
Status is airborne. I took over at Zeppelin. Flying into Berlin to spread the flyers.
You're crazy as a loon, Kessler.
I know I will not make it out alive. Strange feeling. To meet your end with determination. I feel a sense of... what's the word? Someday, you will know this, too.
I hope
get some.
I think if I pick it up, I can refill the ammo in it, right? By setting back down on the mount, right? Oh God.
Dang it, dude.
Just cannot get a second. Yeah, cool. Nice.
Frank Smash!
Nice.
Chapter 8, Dixie.
Well, I'm kind of surprised there's officers when this kind of shit's going down. So we got one. They're both about 60 meters right next to each other. Spooky! Found a secret area. Damn, I'm good. I wasn't even trying. Gerald. Get tripped. Dude, where are these guys, man? Fudge. I'm getting pinched. Dude, this guy's like right above me. He's gotta be up there, right? Can't get back in there, that sucks. If he comes over here, he's dead. I forgot about that. Oh, come on, man. No! Are you for real, man? I was being so sneaky. Buttholes. Well, that was lame.
Ich denke nicht. Er muss schon tot sein. Wahrscheinlich sind das diese untoten Dinger.
So I better reload all my guns just in case. I don't think I want to go down here again, do I? Not really. Because one of them is probably... Where are these guys? One of them across the bridge?
Fast jump.
there's the other guy. Nice. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Run! Oops. I'm just trying to get help, man. What is this? Guessing that guy ran over here. Dang it, I am totally trapped over here too. This is probably a bad decision. Help, man. This is what I need. There we go. Da-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. There we go. Sure made it secure.
What have you been digging for, Helga?
Die already. Holy cow, man. This guy. Something else. Oh, shoot. Finally. Surprised they won't let me break through some of them walls. Over here before we go down. Really? Oh, god darn it. Oh, I can get it. Nice. Whoa. Spooky. I haven't seen any gold in a while. It's kind of weird. That guy's energy source. There's some gold.
The ecstasy of gold.
Side, huh? Is he like right up here? Yeah. Oh, gold, nice.
Oh, God.
I'm okay. How do I get back there, man? Back up there. See what I can see. Trying to shoot off his... Nice, I did it. That's awesome. That's cool that it lets you do that. I don't think I need this anymore. So I know I can swim under there, I saw that, but I don't know if there's anything under there to even see. Yeah, I gotta hold it.
What are you searching for?
What are you searching for?
I hear a bunch of them. I don't see them. Oh. There might be infinite, I'm not sure. Whoa, 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 buddy. Almost out of ammunition. This is getting weird. Dude, some freaky shit. Going for it. Cha-cha! Damn it. I'm surprised I missed that. Probably gold, wasn't it? Damn it. This is taking a while.
Whoa.
levels there. Okay, maybe not. Maybe I got a while. There we go.
Yeah.
Maybe I should read one of these. Note from archaeologist Randolph, March 17th. My God, I can't believe what I've just seen. We cleared the way into the inner vault. One of the men died in the explosion. While the others took care of the body, I could not resist opening the gate into the vault, despite what Helga said. I put a cloth over my mouth because of the strange green-colored gas, but it got in my nose and left a burning sensation. Ooh. Entering the inner vault, I was struck with an overwhelming sense of awe, such an impressive feat to build such a vast chamber this deep into the mountain. There seems to be no end to it. There must be treasures hidden here, magnificent treasures of real historical value. Also, I observed the unidentifiable gas released from the cracks in the ground caused by the earthquake. In the front of the entrance, there's a mechanism of sorts, symbols on it, the same as the map we retrieved from Helga's patient. Maybe it controls the aperture at the bottom of the pit. Helga has the map, so I cannot test this hypothesis yet. Something seems to be locked away there, underneath the earth. Hoping Helga will get here soon so we can study this further, Randolph.